I mainly had this picked out for my swim bait heads that are tungsten for bass fishing, which can run upwards to $7-$8. But the other night, I decided to throw some walleye jigs in it. I can shake this around and they are not coming out. These are all 1-ounce jigs. So as you can see, this is basically all I run.